They did a pelvic exam.
I was told that I had cancer cells.
I had been intentionally sterilized, and I had been lied to.
Sterilization procedures have been going on for years at multiple prisons.
Hundreds of abuses every month.
We have yet to get an apology, yet to be acknowledged. We have to crack this thing wide open.
Belly of the Beast, part of Independent Lens on PBS.